Hello, duckies, and welcome back to Cornucopia. My name's Viola. If you like what you see, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. It really does help the channel. So, we have finished the main story, but that doesn't mean that the game is finished. I mean, heck, we haven't even made it to the other two seasons yet. Believe we're still in summer. Let's double check. Calendar? Yep, we are still in summer. Wait, what's today? Oh, the 20th. Okay, so... yeah, alright. Barn dance. I don't know if that's actually going to happen because it does say that it's coming soon to early access, not currently in early access, which is what we are still in. Those three going. I keep forgetting I can just come in here and like click on the thing, exit out. Oh, that was not what I meant to do. I need to go and get some more hardwood lumber. And at some point I need to actually get to work on getting other things as far as other creatures. It's great, now I only have the one. I've been working with this one for forever. Which, I mean, is not necessarily a bad thing, it's a really good thing, but... Bridge, sort, okay. Let's, who knows how many, like, look at all this. I have no clue how to do any of this. So there's still a bunch that I have yet to do. Here in the game. Right now I can afford it, so I'm going to actually... where are you? There we are. First things first, let's go and visit Magnus. Dreaming? The Nereid? My old darling, she's been restored? Oh, my beloved Nereid. It feels like I've been trying to mend you for an eternity. And now behold, it as if you're outshining even the North Star. It's enough to make an old seafarer shed a tear. Every aged plank, every tightened rope, you're harmonizing a melody of hope and endurance. It's a melody of the ocean, my mate. And Mia, our Cornucopia goddess, you played a part in this, didn't you? My heart is brimming with gratitude. I guess it was your affection for the ship and the sea that achieved this. The divine can merely guide. It's a mortal heart that truly shifts mountains. Blessings be upon you, Argus. Your love for her has rekindled her life. The magic I supplied was merely a supportive gesture. Thank you, Mia. And thank you, dear friend. You were a lighthouse when the shore seems out of sight. Today, we didn't merely repair a ship, we revived a beacon of hope. Set to jive with the waves once more, and it's all due to you. So what do you say we inaugurate her journey with a trip to the horizon? Let's expose her to the sea, salty breeze and the boundless waters. Full speed ahead. Come. Oh, wait. Does this mean that we can actually move the ship? Can I go out to the outer island areas? Now she is. I don't understand. Because I don't think there's a way for me to, like, go across to these unknowns. Really. Basically, we have to look around for certain vending machines. Might not be at this one because this is cooking purely, I believe. But I am gonna grab a couple. Doubtful, but we'll see. No. Quest. Oh wait, yeah, I need to talk to people. Backstory was only water, considering I was an ice cube. I was human ice cube. Yay. Okay, so that's that quest. Oh gosh, where's... There we go, okay. Chirp. Watering quest, tilling quest? Tilling quest is good. Let's see here. Might as well see what we get here. There's a bunch of things down here, but bottled water, soda, slime soda, minor burger, rock candy, card pack, scratch card, change outfit card? Oh, never seen that before, okay. Nothing over this way. These are just these. It's Hungry Cat. Interesting. at the firework. Let's see. Sea grapes. Algae. Honestly, it might be that I should go and do the, instead of looking around randomly for all of the animal areas, first things first. Do we have anything? Of course, sugar. Good snack. Raspberry jam. Furnace blueprint. Tea. I'm coming closer. I'll take that. Cream. Ooh, hardwood log. Yes, please. Petrified log. Hardwood. Hardwood. Cooking oil. Butter. Tofu. Buy another one of these. This is the auction house. Oh. Sometimes there are animals. Opals are worth. Praise value 800. Nope. It's got pink spots. Dish my cow. You guys don't even have farms. Well, you got yourself a calf. Stepping up your farm game, I see. born for this. Farming's in my blood. Well, then you're in for a treat with farming life. Cows, such noble creatures. They require love, care, and maybe a bit of racing spirit. Ever thought of entering cow races? Here, take this. It'll come in handy. By the way, what's your favorite milk flavor? I'm a bit curious. Chocolate milk. Yep, chocolate milk. After my own heart, chocolate milk is a delight. Good luck with your farm adventures. Okay, let's see what the next is going to even be. Another female. This one's purple. I will accept. Well, that was easy. Can't I? There we go. Ah, sea grapes. Okay, I got a bunch of stuff to put away. Shipping bin. Storage. Storage. All the stuff to storage that I may need to send in my bridge. Got a new tool that I'll put on my bar. Oh, I have enough iron ore to make a other. Okay. And I didn't see pickles, so I couldn't give pickles the fish. That goes to shipping. This can go to shipping. These can go to shipping. So much stuff to send to the bridge, because that's what I do. I send things to the bridge. eventually I'll be able to make things out of all the stuff I have in the fridge. Oh, I forgot to. Okay then. Probably should be keeping the sugar stone, but I'm not, so yeah. Composter. Nice! Sparkling gem! Okay. So, worm composter. I can build a worm composter. Ooh, nice! I already have the ability to do this. Okay, okay, so let's do that here. Add worm material or worms turn into. Okay. Here in the barn, I should have. Do I? Can I just eat them berries? Well, that happened. Hitting the buttons when I know I can just come in here and be like, hey, here's my clusters, here's this, and send these, and I just put them back in, and we're good to go. Storage said yes. The storage said yes. How do I cow? I don't know how. How do I cow? I do not know how I cow. Cow, 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 how I cow. Cow, 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 how I cow. So there's... So I've got those, but where do I get... say it may have been out here. Oh, not what I meant to do. At the wizard's house. Maybe that was another Catholic. I don't remember entirely. Okay, I fell down. But there's the house, I can see it. Have to catch a new fish for pickles, but hey. She needs stuff in his bedroom! Okay. Nope, that's female cow. Stuff. Also, what happens if I buy the other houses? Like, I don't think I can afford the treehouse right now. But there are other ones. And I am curious. But we may have to leave that curiosity to next episode because I am running low on time. So let's go give a flower to Magnus. Continue to attempt to progress my relationship with him. I think that is going to be it for today's episode, guys. So thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos. And remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye!